we had an issue of some claims, they are claims for us that you somehow are not supporting your party presidential candidate to win this November election. As the chairman, they were saying that you for the fact that they haven't given you resources, that you said the party hasn't given you resources to campaign. So because of that, you are not in a position to support the presidential candidate. And I would like to know what your response to that is. Is that in any way through?
Certainly, this is it's not true. I have always supported the presidential candidate of the People's National Party. I have worked hard to ensure that he has been put on the ballot box, particularly when the Electoral Commission decided that they were going to disqualify us unduly. I took the trouble to engage, including engaging in media and also media tussles to get Edward Mama back on the ballot. I can say, despite that it's supposed to be a secret vote, I can say that if there is one vote that is for Edward Mama, then that vote is coming for me. And I have campaigned vigorously to ensure that we are able to put across Edward Mama. So clearly, and in all these elections, my vote has always gone for the presidential candidate of the People's National Election. So I can't understand why anybody would think that this time around that I'm not supporting the presidential candidate. These are wild things.
We have
merit. I'm sure that the Mama himself will say that if there's one person who is committed to this vote, that person is.
Let's talk about the processes too. What's your impression about the voting process? Are you doing fine?
I think that so far the turnout is called the number of polling stations to check. I only had concerns when my agents in Sankana indicated that there was no security person in the two polling stations of the area council and the Sankana primary. I quickly alerted the regional command of the police that there were no security persons at those police stations and that it was unacceptable. If that is the home polling stations of one of the aspirants in this parliamentary elections, and you come and put security at my polling station again, that is not acceptable. The regional commander responded swiftly and said that he was going to act on it. So I do hope that in the next couple of minutes when I call, they would have been security presence at all the polling stations, particularly those of parliamentary aspirants in this parliament. Because I'm certain that I win, and I don't want that one polling station is marked some kind of disturbances that is not.
We've seen that in political marketing, the voter is now a consumer.
I'm going to go back.